大家好，今天是2022年3月16号，现在是下午6点半，这里是纽约曼哈顿时代广场，后面正在举行一场示威游行，是关于为亚洲妇女争取正义，打破沉默。
夜幕降临，数百名群众聚集在纽约时报广场，在亚特兰大水疗中心枪击案发生一周年之际，各族裔的群众再次集会谴责反亚裔暴力行为。纽约各主流媒体也到现场报道。今晚参加聚会或者发言的人包括亚裔美国人联合会的执行董事、纽约州州长及州参议员、纽约市主计长以及公共辩护人等等等等。很多群众手里举着标语，上面写着保护亚裔妇女以及停止杀戮我们。主办方网站上写着，尽管做出了所有努力来阻止亚裔仇恨犯罪，但事情并没有变得更好，事实上他们变得更加糟糕了。本月发布的一项调查显示，在纽约和旧金山等城市，74%的亚裔女性在过去一年经历过种族主义，报告的亚裔仇恨犯罪增加了3到5倍。我们已经为像里克里斯提纳、尤娜、吴米希尔和马桂英这样的亚裔妇女的死亡举行了更多的守夜活动。我们社区的高度的恐惧感已经很久没有这么高了。坐地铁去商店、下班或者上学步行回家的人们感觉不安全，这已经变得非常沉重，让我们的心灵和思想。当我们中的一个人受伤，似乎感觉到我们都会受伤。即使我们不是那些身体受到伤害的人，我们还是深感痛苦。尽管如此，我们仍然站起来，让我们看到越来越多的亚裔美国人在街上、会议室、社交媒体上发声，并找到他们的声音。我们的社区在我们的周围集结，两党法律已经在联邦、州和各地级通过，专门关注减少反亚裔仇恨。在亚特兰大枪击案一周年的时候，我们不会让引发亚裔美国民权运动的妇女的生命被遗忘。我们将打破沉默，将悲痛的一天变成充满希望的一天。我们将为一个安全、受到尊重和得到平等正义的未来而奋斗。我们认识到亚洲妇女面对不断升级的仇恨的勇气和她们作为我们社会的支柱一直表现出来的坚定坚韧。今天呢，这场示威游行在全美的各个城市都已经开展。
What happens to our culture and our heritage? Together, we are strong. Together, we are invincible.
Next, we have Esther Lee,
a proud Korean-American cisgender woman born in Brazil.
Courage to seek assistance from law enforcement. Deserve.And in turn, this vicious cycle stops pushing back home so I could attend a Zoom meeting.
I need room next to me for another young lady to sit
away from him. Luckily, at my work. Define my daily routine. Well, none of this is new to any of us.How many of you today walk down the street looking over your shoulder? Should not be immediately dismissed. Do we need to be targeted because of the stereotype that Asian women are docile and reporters that look like us?
Hi everyone!
Are you happy?
That you're not deserved. You don't deserve to do something else.
No.
Thank you. Give a hand for them. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Subways, and that is because we are here today on the one-year anniversary of the horrific, unconscionable attack on 8. And I'm going to continue bringing resources of the state. No hate in our state. Thank you, everyone. Let's continue the fight. She
as you obviously know, she's awesome, and she is the author of Free Food for Millionaires.
I would have preferred to have been with you under much happier circumstances. However, I want you to know that I do feel some joy in this trial that we are undergoing, because you and I are together tonight. You may have been feeling alone in your distress. She believes that Nalut, in the eyes of the world, when all the others are afraid to take mind your local, state, and national representatives, pick one, whichever one you want. Tell them what you're going through. Call them, write them, speak, and be remembered. Thank you. Good evening.
快差不多结束了，希望大家点赞、关注、转发、订阅，谢谢大家。